Going on the goal to score by number 17, Whitman Hernandez. Assisting on the play by number 13, Lucas Fesky.
Callahan now working the sideline. Passes back inside. Saints go for the long ball to the sideline. Zaccalaro now with the ball at his feet. Sivanda gets a touch back to Zaccalaro. Zaccalaro with a take on goal, but it is blocked by the Dutchman. Saints still with an opportunity. And they'll put it in the back of the net. down. Sibonda gets it out to Levy. Levy looking for Zaccalaro. Zaccalaro still gets it.
Hilford open man. Gets over to Higgins. Higgins over back to Sibanda. He's making some great moves. Moves over to the left side.
Nice.
And we have a goal. St. Lawrence goal by Reynolds. Wow.
Go! Let's find a lot. AJ, you're right.
We'll see what the Saints elect to do here. Sibanda puts it in the back of the net. Sibanda with some precision as the Saints go up 2-0 comfortably with 25 left. Sibanda makes...
Caught up in the air by one of the defenders, and Wolfinger goes and grabs it out of the air and smothers it. 33 seconds to go. Long throw ahead by Wolfinger, head for Callahan, trying to get by Scholes. Here's a chance here for Lenfant. Over for Levy. Levy with a chance, and he scores with 20 seconds to go.
Ridrejo with the ball at foot, hailing from Madrid, Spain. The Spaniard turns in, finds Sibanda. Sibanda from Zimbabwe, a first year. Callahan now. Zoccolaro finds the winger. Winger with speed puts one on, looking for Lenfant. Not able as Lenfant gets up gingerly. Zoccolaro squeezes it through all the players. And Lenfant turns around for the...
And Sapnar gets it back to Wolfinger. Wolfinger with the kick. Up to Rideau. He's playing some great defense there. He's getting the ball. Gets it over to the right wing. Right wing, he's coming in. He's got some speed. He's got a defender on him. Gets away from him. And now it's a foot race. And it's going to go.
one.
Get over, partner.
Zuccolero pitched in the air, not called by the referee. Callahan goes back with the ball. Aiden Callahan finds Zibanda. Zibanda back to Callahan. With space, Callahan crosses across the field. Levy.
Plays ahead for Graziano, but Housen breaks that up. Plays it for Higgins. Back to Terhune. And played to the far side. Zibanda. Up ahead. Saints play forward. Here's a chance. And a goal for the Saints.
Lucky bounce for Zibanda as he was able to read the bounce off of the Dutchman player. That should have been an interception. Sam Sapnar finds his teammate. Sapnar back with the ball. Saints send it up, have a touch and an opportunity, put it across the net.
Sorry about that, folks. We got them flipped.
I need the numbers on the front. I can't see them. They're really hard to read.
Marvin Saban. Sam Sapnar is in the back there. He's number 19. Okay. So he's back. You're going to see Sapnar in the midfield.
Callahan has control of the ball. Gets it over to Sapnar. Sapnar back up. Wolfinger gets the ball, recovered after all that.
Get it moving!
And it's out of bounds. St. Lawrence ball. Gets it over to Callahan. Callahan comes over the ball again. Makes a great move. Centering pass.
Shot
on goal. And it.
You said alley. It's a lead.
In my head, that's what it sounds like.
Let's practice.
But it was quick. It was Ali.
Like from a lens, Prince Ali.
No, no, no. But it was Ali. It was like really quick.
Saints able to find Callahan, heads it back.
Thank you.
Zuccolero. Slicing and cutting his way inside. Almost able to get it on goal again where the Saints.
Wait, I have a question, Bridget.
Well, they have ticket sales.
Long kick by Krupp finds Sibanda to his teammate. Saints try and get it up quick. Zuccolaro on a foot race. Amazing ball control skills by Zuccolaro. Staying calm and light on his feet. Really able to slow down that time perception as a foot comes in and tries to take it. He says, "You reach, I teach." The Spaniard now trailing up, finding his teammate on the wing. Zuccolaro now with the ball.
Kick it out on the St. Lawrence sideline. Saints have the ball. Great move by St. Lawrence right there. Sabanda moving in. Kick, great opportunity. Jack fell with it. Fell now. This is going to be chipped to the back line. Bringing with it is Sam Sapner. Sapner now all the way on the far side. And finally, Brian Salazar. half. So Clarkson would leapfrog the Statesman unless the Statesman can get a go-ahead goal here.
So back underway is the Saints working with it in the back. Should be across now. Fired on, taken by Aiden Callahan. Callahan with it. Callahan striking. And that was...
Danny, who's out of? Deliver.
Guys in the block.
Fire red.